Duke Luca Abele tore down the original palace in Karnaca, where his father once pinned a medal to my chest. Over the ruins, the Duke built a structure that cost enough to feed everyone in Serkonos for years. A sprawling estate to humble all others, a monument to his ego. I owe it to the people of my homeland to make this right. In Dunwall, we were content to look the other way as long as the silver kept flowing. I've got to get inside the Grand Palace, deal with the Duke, and find a way to steal Delilah's soul.
Can feel it. This is my last night. Soon, I'll dissolve into the great nothing.
You deserve peace, my love.
I've stayed too long. Find Delilah's spirit. Trap her with this cage of dead flesh. Set me free.
I don't understand.
You will, very soon.
Of that place.
Learned that his actions as ruler of Serkonos have very real consequences.
He could always count on the backing of Dunwall's finances and navy. Maybe without that, he would have developed a healthy respect for the people of Serkonos. Fear of the executioner's block has been a fine motivator for many a ruler.
Once the Duke falls, it's my hope that we can build something better here. Something more representative and inclusive.
Are you ready for this?
I've broken into palaces before. They're made to keep out armies. Stopping one man with hatred in his heart is another story altogether.
Getting inside might not be the hard part. The Duke doesn't exactly run a tight ship.
Killing off Duke Abele is only part of the puzzle. You've also got to find whatever it is he's keeping for Delilah.
You were cryptic about what you gleaned from visiting the Dust District, which is fine. The world is better with a hint of mystery. But once you're inside the Grand Palace, whatever you do could affect things in Karnaca for years to come. Remember that.
I've got a map of the Grand Palace for you, and I know something that may be useful. There's a hidden lever in the pantry that opens a passage to the Duke's vault. If he's keeping anything precious for Delilah, I suspect that's where it'll be. Beyond that, good hunting.
Everyone who crosses my path on the way to Duke Abele is going to regret it. They all deserve to bleed.
It's not widely known, but the Duke has a body double. The man is the spitting image of Luca.
I hope I've been of some help to you. It's good to feel useful here near the end of my time.
Should we head toward the palace?
Let's go.
At the palace, the Duke has a look-alike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker, if that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy. What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Abele.
Why don't they just overthrow him?
He's got an army, control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve up the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall. Toadies sucking up to Emily made me want to be back on the streets in Serkonos.
You're forgetting what that's like. I watched those party lights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept. In the flooded district.
I know you struggled. After years of court, I'm a nobody again. But what I've seen here will stay with me when I return to Dunwall Tower. Being in Karnaca again has given me perspective.
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When you're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.
Sit here. Too much chance a Grand Guard catches on to us, or maybe rightful owners coming to pick it up.
What's the delay getting it to the shop? Better you be afraid to get caught.
The guy that runs the shop. I got a friend with the shop. Been running protection for Blackwater shops for years. So there's basically no risk.
What's the matter? You saw something?
Thank you. See? See? I told you!
There's no such permit, Captain. I know the laws in Karnataka.
Laws change. The Duke's given the Grand Guard leeway to create new fees when needed. You know who else had a nice shop? That clockmaker.
Serafina? Her shop burned down.
Yeah, my report said it was probably the Howlers. But no one knows how the fire started.
Captain, her... We died in that fire.
Far deep inside, drunk from what I recall. Got him. Useless sock.
My luck
to
be that sadistic
Stop!
Crown killer.
What's happening now?
What? Somebody's down!
I need new boots.
I wonder who that was.
Search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
The alarm!
You're not supposed to be here!
Come on, show yourself. We're all waiting for you.
I'm certain you will find what you require here. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. We'll have a visit from the new Empress Delilah. Kanaka could be her summer residence. A pleasure to do business. Do find me again.
Your homeland. A bigger, better palace than the one you sailed away from so long ago. Feeling nostalgic? Will you ever be comfortable in Dunwall again? Assuming you make it back? You've seen the suffering here, the decay, but, dear Corvo, would you even have lifted a finger if the Duke hadn't put Emily in harm's way? Be honest now. In any case, I know what you're after. The heart you carry can only hold one spirit at a time. So, if you want to walk out with a piece of Delilah, you better be ready to leave something behind.
Thank you.
face is covered. The Grand Guard won't like that. Leave me alone, please.
Is there a wall of light protecting the palace, and who's going to attack a man like the Duke? What did I do to deserve this? Of all the shit assignments.
That's what I wanted!
Huh?
Hey, who is... What's going on here?
Ah!
spread a few coins here and there among the officers.
The fuck is going on here?
Used to give lessons at Adamite back when it was open to the public. Open city in those days.
Didn't know that. Man, you sure had a lot of different jobs.
Guess so. I don't miss brining hagfish. Hands in salt all day, nails bleeding, choking on the factory air.
Spirit here, beyond its cage of flesh.
You're not losing your nerve, I hope.
No, not at all. But how do you know which one is the Duke? I don't know where they found that guy with the political decoy job, but he looks and acts just like the Duke. I can't tell them apart.
There are subtle differences.
All right. Pick out Duke Luca. How are we gonna get his key?
You leave that to me. Who knows what he's got in that... We'll be halfway to Gristle and rich before he's nursing the next day's hangover.
Get ready to feel pain, Your Eminence.
You sure he always keeps the key with him?
I'm sure. We'll do it tomorrow night when there's only one squad scheduled for patrol. Just be ready.
Thank you.
wanted. It's not about merit. The inner circle is packed with the Duke's pets.
Lick spittles. At least I'm not one of them.
Exactly.
I wonder who that was.
This fighting of the thrones is settled. The Duke's going to need men to take charge in the Northern Isles.
Did I imagine that?
No, I'm sure.
Step aside!
Nice to be on the Duke's payroll.
One night at the body house, one last night. It's now covered in shakers. Blood and shit everywhere.
The Duke kept some of the clockwork soldiers for himself.
Registered.
Someone there?
Search clip. Stay back for unambiguous enemies.
I don't have time for that.
Quarry lost.
Wait, where is he?
Extending exploration of the area.
Thank you.
alternative tactical mode.
I've got just the thing for you.
Oh, no! That's
later, I'll be laughing over rum about how you die. I'm not impressed.
What's coming from here? Let's see.
Let's have a look
here. Let's have a look around. Killer got another one. Look everywhere. Keep your eyes peeled.
I swear.
Oh, shit. I'll kill you for this. Be on your guard, right, boys?
Nothing here. Whoever did this must still be around.
You think he's still
around?
Found
anything yet?
What?
Nothing. Shit.
Huh?
We can't let him get away.
Be careful. The murderer could be anywhere.
Why should I trust?
Think you're being quiet? No way. Come on!
Someone!
Let's finish this! Somebody's down!
Thank you.
I don't recognize you. You've been warned. I'm going to call for help. Someone protect me!
Come on, show yourself. We're all waiting for you.
Something?
Hey, pull yourself together.
Whatever you need, I can't help you. Be on your way! Now! Leave me alone!
People don't hide their faces
unless
they're
time
up to something bad.
If you don't go,
I don't want to die.
What's going on?
Wait, I'll go look over there.
What?
Someone's not feeling well. I need help.
You're not supposed to be.
I need assistance.
Call the Grand Guard.
It's you and me now.
Someone's been attacked.
End of the road for you.
Damn you! Come back here!
Thank you.
Should I trust someone who hides from us?
And don't come back! Help me! Someone! Anyone! Someone! Protect me! Someone not feeling well! I need help!
Help!
That's not right!
What's going on here?
I don't want to die!
Who did this? Can't be far.
Guards!
last night. Maybe I ought to try one of those sleeping tinctures, but they can be kind of pricey.
Keeps hidden away in here. This must lead to the Duke's vault, but I need his key.
You're going!
Looking for a fight!
You're dead!
Stop moving!
Ready?
Your father would be so ashamed of you, Luca. This must be the key to the Duke's vault.
in here.
The machine should enter active state now.
No! Who does things like that?
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
What's going on here?
Let the clockworks deal with it.
What?
Stay back!
Step aside! Give the machine some space!
Restart all engines. Playback for combat protocols. Mechanism detached.
Where we move?
Increasing power.
It's a command.
Aha! This head of yours is worth its weight in silver.
Experiencing cooling down. Evasion successful. Playback for detection registered. This playback indicates some detection without certainty. This plays if someone eludes the machine.
Well.
I could spend hours just... Don't hide their faces unless they're up to something bad.
Thank you.
Hello?
What do you want? Go away.
I think I heard something.
People get what they deserve in this life.
It's not a rat.
Who's running around up there?
It is nice having discretionary jurisdiction here. Let's
go. Need some help over here!
I'm with you!
The machine has detected something. Playback indicates criminal profile. cooling down. Wooden housing breached. Increasing power of perception. Enemy evasion successful. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. This blaze of summoning loop. General detection state. Quarry
keep this old thing. This is the...
This is it. Release me from this dead vessel. Free of this poison world and trapped alive in the spirit.
I'll find another way.
No, I don't want to see any more of what this world has become. It has changed you.
I've done what I had to do. To preserve the Empire and to keep Emily safe.
We had such dreams. But I no longer care what you do. Save my daughter. And release me into nothing.
It's done. Now it's time to return to us.
What is this? The heart of my half-sister? Only her flesh remains.
I wonder if it was even really alive.
Who's running around over there? Who's there?
That should do it.
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
The Duke is dead. Long live whatever happens next.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
It looks that way. To find a way to help Emily, and to give her back the throne.
Ready, then?
Come on, let's leave this place.
All right, as you want.